VPF launches call for tech solutions to protect Nigeria's human rights. AFF Accelerator program to support fintech startup win 1 million naira among other prizes. Winnovation Hub begins 2021 pre-incubation program. Hi, I'm Aramde Folorunsha. Welcome to TrepFlash. Here's your entrepreneurial update. Ventures Platform Foundation has launched a call for applications for its latest incubation program, GovLabs, a 12-week program for tech solutions implementing accountability and transparency within the Nigerian government's COVID-19 response. Five organizations will be selected to take part in the program, with each receiving a $2,500. The application deadline is 6th of February 2021. For more information, visit govlab.venturesplatform.com. Africa FinTech Foundry, an initiative of Access Bank, aims to help fintech startups scale in Africa through its mentorship and accelerator programs. Benefits of a program include 1 million naira cash prize, access to partnership with Access Bank and Lagos State, $25,000 worth of services per startup, among others. Application deadline is January 31st, 2021. To apply, visit africafintechfoundry.com. The Winnovation Hub pre-incubation program focuses on females across Nigeria, themed ideas to business, and with a close check on investment potentials. The program holds in Lagos and Abuja, while 50 female entrepreneurs and startup founders will be selected for a 4-month program starting February 2021. The application deadline is January 31st, 2021. For more information, visit winnovationhub.org. Don't forget you can connect with us on our social media platform at Trep Africa or visit trepafrica.com/trepflash for more entrepreneurial updates. And yes, a very big thank you to Oyato Fashion Empire for my lovely attire. Thank you for watching Trep Flash. See you next week.
Trep Africa. Imagine more.